Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Looking for as long as I...
You think the little man's good for it?
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the...
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the...
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
Hey, Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard. Anyway.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Detective, craving a grimly satisfying reminder of your own stupidity? Then test your mind against the brand new Reynolds and Stagg's airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios. Every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect.
Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is. Nemesis.
Tonight's the night?
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. This is too much, even for him.
I need to shut the vault door first. Continue.
Good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker.
You knew what you were thinking and you're right.
This is all your fault.
Sure, the bat was gonna show. How come? Let's tie it up downstairs and get the crap beat out of it. Oh, yeah. Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up.
Ah, the young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a
bitch. He's never faced a Penguin before.
What a punk!
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I've seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water.
Ah, God! Nigga, stop!
Still got it ringing in my ears!
I dream about killing that freak. Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
One of the what?
Lost count how many times I've been knocked out, strung up. This is it. Payback. He ain't winning. Not here, not now. I'm breaking you this time, Batman!
Placing sentry gun!
I found him! Over here!
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
How do you like this, Nightwing? All us scumbags, and you can't do nothing about it.
Yeah, I bet it's just eating you up, Mr. Hero.
Don't expend too much energy for me, Ward. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this pump. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like beating on Batman's friends.
I'm sensing some hostility here. You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Wants to finish this one off himself.
Gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Ready for a shot.
Come on, Nightwing.
On your metal.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. Is that it, Batman? You think I ain't got the ball? No! Stop! Now I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy. What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty bridge, Batman. We all know you're the king.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. You know what Skip can do. Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on. I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together!
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icko-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
Night was weak. He failed. We won't.
Cash said it was his anyway.
Great, you're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north.
I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay.
On that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Easy, backbreak!
can power up the backup generator to get those doors open. If I shut off the generator, the precinct will lose power. If I shut off the generator, the precinct will lose power. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Too many this time, Batman.
Good shot. Initiating hack. Take hack and hold the operation.
Drone flank initiate. Rattler offline.
Okay, next hack started. They got me. I'll be back online any minute. Charge the tank's energy cell. It'll trigger an EMP when shot.
Lost the diamond!
I've got a tank. Takeover protocol initiated. Damn it! EMP ready, Batman. Take your shot. Enemy down. Target selected. Beginning hack now. Missile tank hacked and ready.
Drone moving to flanking position.
Initiating hack. Primed my tank to explode. Just fire the shot. We're holding them off, Batman.
Bomb it down.
Okay, next hack started.
I've lost the drone.
Destroyed. We did it! No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
You hear that? The fighting stopped!
Thank you.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried, and I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. Open.
Thank you.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another tokotoxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
You left him in a cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
No way you're catching me going anywhere near Ace Chemicals now, my friend.
Crazy! You give up and we're done. Both of us.
Sir, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.